No putting you on a damn list.
I can tell this is gonna be an interesting day.
Get out now! You are not gonna kill me, psycho boy.
Get the fuck on the ground, asshole!
Get down or I'll put you down! Buddy.
Definitely need more of that. God, what's that awful stench?
Bring your money to me over here, please.
Did someone slaughter a goat in here? No, seriously, I want to know.
Nothing per-
Games are bad, they make you mad. Games are bad, they make you mad. Games are bad, they make you mad. Games are bad, they make you mad.
Who's with me?
Games are bad, they make you mad.
Come on, everyone, follow me.
There's a position on the right desk for your sister.
I think I'll need to keep an eye out for these folks. They're definitely hazardous to my health.
Did you go by work?
Yeah, apparently I'm on sabbatical or something.
Well, good. Maybe you can get a few more things done for me.
I'm gonna do a few things to you, woman.
What was that?
Nothing, dear. Enjoy your milk.
Would you please sign my petition? Thanks. Would you please sign my petition?
Sure thing.
Thanks. Hi there. Would you like to sign my petition? You gotta be look, just sign the stupid petition. I've got stuff to do.
Okay, I guess that sounds pretty good.
Thanks. Would you please sign my petition? Thanks. Hi there. Would you like to sign my petition?
Idiot!
Side. Hey, watch!
Would you please sign my petition?
Okay, I'll do it.
Thanks. Hi there, would you like to sign my petition?
Sure, why not?
Thanks. Would you please sign my petition?
Finally, it's about time you showed up. Sorry I'm late, somebody blew up my car. Let's burn some books.
Just get along? Guess not. I better watch out for those guys from now on. Would you please sign my petition?
Okay, I guess that sounds pretty good.
Thanks. Hi there, would you like to sign my petition? Would you please sign my petition? Hi there, would you like to sign my petition? Would you please sign my petition? Would you please sign my petition? Would you please sign my petition? You gotta be fucking kidding. Hi there, would you like to sign my petition?
I'm down.
There's something funny about him.
What are you talking about?
If it was up your ass, you'd know.
Hey, buddy, if you're not part of the solution, you're part of the problem.
Holy shit!
Land is holy land! In the name of Allah! Prepare to die, infidel!
Come out, my peaceful brethren. It's time to deliver an ass-whooping of biblical proportions, you pajama-wearing pagans.
Did you get Gary Coleman's autograph? I can get a small fortune for it on eBay.
Right, a small fortune. Say, aren't those things more valuable after the person is, deceased?
Yes. Why?
No reason. Can I borrow your computer?
What fucking damn, I can't even tell who that'll count for. Looks like the Chad is still hanging on that one. But I'm sure they'll count it. Shit, didn't go through all the way. But they can obviously tell what my intention was. Fuck. This must be the one.
He's looking at my favorite Christmas tree, Earl.
What do you think we should do, Billy Joe Bob?
We gonna do it here?
Let's open his Christmas package early, Billy Joe Bob.
I'm gonna make him squeal like a chicken.
Whoop, whoop.
I feel better already. That stuff, that's the stuff. Fuck.
Busted up his head.
Bring out the Gimp.
The Gimp's sleeping.
Well, wake him up then. We gonna do it here? Yeah, should be safe in here. It's not Tuesday, is it? Nah, it's Wednesday.
Who's first?
You went first last time. It's my turn now.
Wake up!
Oh my God, Billy Bob, now he's got the show.
There's something
the
funny.
Get him!
Yeah! Yeah!
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Well, those people didn't seem very happy with me at all. Better watch my ass.
A Christmas tree! I can't wait to decorate it.
Yeah, it was pretty cheap since it's July and all.
Well, I hope you voted today. Your choices will affect the future.
You don't say.
What was that?
I said, do we have any beer? I worked up a killer thirst today. Hey, Ayatollah, how about some service over here? I need some steaks for the Psychotic Friends Network barbecue. Crap, now I'm gonna have to find it myself. They probably keep them in the back room. I'll bet that door is unlocked. They all say. Doesn't take a genius to guess what'll happen the next time one of them sees me.
I've got the perp in view.
Stop or I'll shoot!
Hi there.
Let that be a lesson to you, Mr. The Dude. Learn how to drop.
Stop or
got the perp in view.
Stop! Stop this combat right here! Stop right there!
Bite me!
Hey, Matt, thanks.
Don't touch me. I'm calling my lawyer. Don't touch me. I'm calling my lawyer. Mama said don't touch me there.
I hope you found a bad touch crotchy. You won't believe what they're selling for online.
Oh, I got a crotchy, all right. Yep, definitely. Couple of times. Want to see the cool thing I picked up to kill the weeds with?
Ow! You ruined my carpet, you asshole!
Sorry, I was aiming higher, I swear. Gotta get this thing calibrated.
I'm going to fucking kill you.
I'm really gonna bust if I don't take a piss immediately. Too easy.
Thank you.
What's up?
Okay, I guess.
Well, take care. So, you think the Marmosets will make it to the playoffs this year?
You keep talking. I'll keep ignoring.
Are you on crack?
Got the scumbag right here.
Stop right there! Hey!
Hey, watch it.
How's it going?
One side.
Bag.
Look out!
President is Chuck Heston. And one more group offended. Guess I'm just not a people person. Good thing I have Kevlar. Wait, do I have Kevlar? Normally I'd expect a fancy cinematic to explain such a crucial story element. The font is nice, though.
Honey, I'm home. You won't believe the day I've had.
About friggin' time. Did you remember my rocky road?
Don't